Alright, welcome back to episode 11 of the Pokemon Platinum Racelocke thing that's a competition contest. Oh god, last episode we tried recording with Twit and with Tristan, but it just slows it down so fucking bad. It's not like it's not slow enough already, especially when you're going up against somebody who has a gaming computer. But dude, we caught the Heatran. So, without further ado, 3, 2, 1, go! We have got to go back and get that boy. Put our team through the mill a little bit, but oh my god, dude, I'm so happy. How did we not fight this guy when we ran past? I swear to god, he looked right at us. I'm convinced we can kill this thing. Yep, we're good. Mm-mm. I'm so happy now, dude. I have to change the layout of the team. I know. Oh, come on, not like this. Come on. Things are finally starting to look up for us a bit. Good job, Shock. Shock you, Shock. Weave.
Relax.
Fuck out of here. It's not worth it. The static wars and all that bullshit. I don't know what I'm gonna do about heals, though. I think one of the stores sold Moo Moo Milk. So, if I can just buy a bunch of those, but I don't want to. God, I'm gonna beat that ass. That's what I was worried about. Thank you. my stupid work chat is blowing up because my guys are idiots and they don't understand a damn thing. No, I don't care. No. No, not like this. Not like this. Oh my God, not like this. Not like this. Blow yourself up. Damn it. It was faster. Oh boy. Oh boy. Just hope for crits. No, come on. I just caught a heat train. Don't end me like this. Christ. Okay, thank God. Get the hell out of there. That's not any better. That is like 1,000 times. Well, it's a little better, I guess. Oh, beautiful crit. Sure. Can this at least be a 2-hit KO? It is. Oh, am I faster? Thank you. Come on! This team is so ground weak, it's not even funny. Can it be holding like an amulet coin or a master ball or something? You're dead. Is anybody else knocked out? No. Modest nature? Oh my God. Oh wait, hold on. Take the magnet. Give you the magnet. Give you the charcoal. Okay, there's potential now. I would just love to remember who sells it. Yep, I'll take it. I didn't want to go down. Come on. So I'll change the layout after, but right now, no. On magnet boosted. Nice. Bastard. Sure. Why not? Yeah, I definitely got the best encounter here. Pretty sure nothing beats a Heatran. Uh-oh. No, no. Free heals. Open. Oh man. Gang up on the Absol. Gang up on the Absol. Out of here. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't know what Medicham has. There's a problem. Yikes. Bastard. Does a lot. Good enough. Nope. Kind of serious on this one. Get the fuck out of here. You son of a bitch. Let's repeat. You know what? Just for the shits and giggles of it. Oh, wait. I misheard that wrong. Alright, come on. What do we got? Keep the hot encounters going. Come on now. Shit. Cool. Say we start catching these higher level mons. And then we can phase out our lower levels. No, it's fine. It's fine. Just want one encounter. Shit, I'm stuck. I think there's grass over here. Okay, what we got? Come on. Alright, Nidoran it is. Yeah. Now all I have to do is find the mart, don't go to the gym. Fuck, barrier was on. Fuck. Okay. Oh wait, no. I need more balls. Shit. 6 minutes to get two more encounters, I think. Come on. What do we got? Turtwig. Might have to go into grass and paralyze it, if anything. Oh, thank you. Come on, J-O-S-H, Josh. Could be useful for something. No, I didn't want to run into you, you son of a fuck! Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. Oh no. Oh no. I have like nothing for this, dude. Kind of a ground type move. Open with the rain, this is a 2-hit KO at least. Okay, beautiful. Shit. Try attack. No, you have Magma Bomb. Okay, we should be good. Sandstorm Slime Wheel. Okay. What do we got? Come on. Probably last encounter, last thing we do. Bastard. You need something that's not ground weak. All my best mods are ground weak. By any means. No one fit me. Come on. Fuck off! Okay. Well, I'm just gonna end the timer now because we're gonna fight this bitch and it's gonna take a... I'm willing to bet this doesn't.
Dude, if this has earth power, I'm so fucking stupid!
Okay, whew. Oh my god, I'm about to get 1v1'd. Nope, not dealing with this bullshit. Cool. The end of the episode. Goodbye.